If you are new to the channel, welcome. If you're not new, welcome back. A few months ago, I made a video about working SAIL and Docker into my workflow, and I haven't touched Docker much since until recently. Not long after I did that video, Laravel started using Vite by default in place of Mix, and some folks were having issues using it. I want to take a quick walkthrough on what I did to get it working as intended. Let's head over to the text editor. If you want to know what kind of setup I'm using, you can go ahead and take a look at that video, and it shows you the walkthrough on basically everything that I did to get the setup exactly the way that I wanted it. Now, to make sure that we are all on the same page, my version of Ubuntu is 22.04, I believe, and I upgraded it from that video. If we take a look down here at our package.json, you can see that we have the Inertia setup, we have Tailwind, basically the main installation, and right here we have Vite.js, and this is the plugin dash view. What I want to do is I want to go ahead and try to mess around with this welcome page, and I'm just going to comment everything out, and let's see what we have. Okay, we'll go ahead and refresh. So as you can see, the changes haven't taken effect, and that's because we haven't run Vite. So to do that, you can just open up another terminal. I'm going to be using the one within VS Code, but you can also use the Windows terminal, any terminal that you want to use. You know, this is just how you'll get it done. I'll do npm run dev, and if that doesn't work, sometimes you also might have to do SAIL npm run dev, but npm run dev works just fine for me. So let's go ahead and see if those changes took. Okay, good. So the changes have been made. However, we didn't get that hot reload that we wanted. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to change our view a little bit. As you can see, the only thing that I've done was just basically have our welcome page here and our text editor over here. So what I want to do is I want to go to the vite.config.js, and in this export default define config, this is where all the configurations are for Vite. So right here, I'm just going to do server. And then I want to do HMR. And as you can see, it's starting to change. So what I want to do here is host. And then I'm just going to leave it as localhost. So we'll leave it like that for now. Get this to run again. As you can see on our left side, it still hasn't changed anything. Let's just go ahead and refresh it and make sure that we get the blank page that we were looking for. Okay, it stopped refreshing. So I'm just going to go ahead and say hi. Okay, as you can see, it reloaded down here, and we have the reload up here. It's actually making changes into our browser. So let's try this. We'll add some classes, make it text, cell, and then we'll say text red 600 so we can see it. Hi there. Okay, so as you can see, our changes have stopped being made, and it has auto-refreshed in the browser as intended. If you're enjoying the content, please go ahead and click that like button, as it really does help out the channel. Here's a video YouTube thinks you'll like, and here's a playlist to follow along. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.